Worthy of the highest praise, worthy of the highest. Only you. Jesus, Jesus. Thank you. naked by the fire of God and the power of the Holy Spirit. We plead the blood of Jesus over every individual here. Lord, I ask you to come in like a consuming fire, Father, and just burn up anything that's not of you, Lord. That we may be a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable and pleasing unto you, Lord. You said this is our proper worship, Lord. So, Father God, we ask you to do the work in us, Father. Do the work in us, Lord. Renew our minds, Father God. Transform us from the inside out. Lord, we ask you, this is what I'm hearing, we ask you to unclog the drain, Lord. Unclog the pipe, Father God. Unclog it now. We ask you to send out your angels to unclog that pipe, Father God. We ask you to have mercy over us, Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Father, for anything that we've said, we've done, we've thought, we've meditated on, Lord Jesus, that was not of you, Lord. Anything that has grieved your heart, Father God. Anything that is trying to take your place, for every distraction, Father, we ask you to have mercy. We ask for forgiveness, Lord Jesus. We ask you to cleanse us, Lord, in your blood, in your fire, Lord Jesus. Lord, that we may be pure as gold before you, Lord Jesus. Lord, we put on our robes of righteousness, and we declare, Lord Jesus, that we have won because you won the battle, Lord, that you are for us, that you go before us, that you're all around us, Lord Jesus. So, Lord, we just thank you. We thank you for what you're doing in our hearts. We thank you for what you're doing in our lives, Lord Jesus. And we ask you to just pour your spirit out, Lord. We've come here to commune with you. Lord, forgive us for anything else, Lord. For any motive, any selfish motive, Lord Jesus. Any concern about the way we look, the way we sound, Lord Jesus. Lord, and we just say, have your way in this place. Have your way in this place, Lord. For we come here to commune with you. We come here to worship you, Lord. We fix our eyes on Jesus. We fix our eyes on you, Lord, as you are seated in the throne, Lord God. And we just enter into your gates with thanksgiving and into your courts with praise, Lord Father. Adoring you, Lord. Adoring you, Lord. We give you all our love and our adoration, Jesus. We ask you to meet us here, Father. We have receiving hearts, Jesus. We have receiving hearts, Lord. Receiving hearts, Jesus. Receiving hearts, Lord. Let our worship not be a blemished sacrifice before you, Lord. Let our worship not be a blemished sacrifice before you, Lord. But that we would come to you boldly, Lord, with surrendered hearts. Boldly, Lord Father, in humility, knowing that we can only come boldly because of the price that you paid for us, Lord. Have your way in this place. Have your way in this place, Lord Jesus. Have your way in this place, Lord. Let your robe fill the temple. Let your robe fill the temple, Jesus. Pour your spirit out, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that you meet each and every one of us right where we're at, Lord. Right where we're at, Father. But you ask for our hearts, Lord, to change our hearts, Lord. That's all you want is our heart, Lord. So we give it to you again today. We give it to you, God, today. Hallelujah, Jesus. We give it to you again, Lord.
Yes.
Spirit by the blood of Jesus. And right now we declare that this place is a blessed place. This place is rooted in Christ. This place is a Bethany for the Lord. Lord, you are welcome here. Your angels are welcome here, Lord. You are welcome to have your way and fill this place, Lord Jesus. Do what you want in our hearts. Do what you want in our lives, Lord Jesus. Change us, Lord. Change us, Lord. Bring us to a deeper place in you. Lord, we surrender. We surrender. We
From the throne came flesh and soul. Thank you. Thank you. just thank you for this evening. We thank you, Father. We thank you that you just came. And we thank you, Jesus, that you literally looked in on us. Thank you that you allowed your train to fill in the tunnels. Thank you for such a beautiful evening to come and to lavish our love on you. And to come and be one. Sounding in song, in heart posture, to our King to worship by spirit and truth. Father, I thank you, Yahweh. Adonai, Elohim, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel, we thank you. We thank you, Emmanuel, that you have this place and you keep this place. And you enthroned on your praise, inhabit, abide, dwell. We thank you for this place. We thank you for the opportunity to come and to lavish our love upon you with people like-minded, with brothers and sisters who just want to praise and worship. Oh, Jesus, we love you. We worship you. We thank you. And we thank you for the next time that we get to come. We bless those that have come on. We bless those that have come and gone. We bless those, Father. Lord, we thank you. It is a great honor to worship you. It is a great pleasure to worship you, to give you everything. Thank you, Lord. I say the Lord bless and keep those. Father, I lift up Israel as we go. And I ask, Lord, that you would guide and guard, that you would be their defender, that you would destroy the wicked, and you would destroy those plots for Israel is yours. And I thank you, Father, that you will defend her. You will defend her. And I thank you. I thank you that you hold Yahweh. And I thank you that you hold the generals. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for miraculous angelic protection. I thank you for the destruction of those things that will come to try to destroy your people and your land. We bless and we stand with Israel. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.